Men are avoiding things that challenge their wallets.
I'm done, Charlie.